I'm Melissa Nicovoli outside the GM plant in Oshawa, which will see vehicle production return here in 2021. Now, this is a big win for Unifor, the union representing the auto workers, who says it has struck a tentative deal for $1.3 billion, which would also create about 2,000 jobs.
Today is an incredible victory for the community of Oshawa.
GM Canada announcing today it will bring back pickup truck assembly work to the Oshawa plant once a new labor deal with the auto workers union is ratified.
Our members that severed will have the opportunity to come back to work. And then I think about the young people in this community of Oshawa. And the message today is you do not have to leave your community. The jobs will be here.
Unifor President Jerry Dias calling this a home run for auto workers in Oshawa, who suffered a major blow 2 years ago when GM Canada announced it would shut down vehicle assembly at the plant as part of its restructuring plan, laying off 2,000 workers.
How appropriate that this national story that was a big part of our storyline 2 years ago has a happy ending and a wonderful new beginning today.
Unifor's president attributed the deal to a settlement with GM that led to a decision to produce aftermarket parts at the plant, which employs 300 people. Dias saying that was key to getting the deal done.
The most important piece of that agreement of May of 2019 was that we maintained the integrity of the plant, which means that we kept the ability in place to manufacture vehicles.
In addition to the $1.3 billion investment in Oshawa, the deal also calls for $109 million to be invested in the next 3 years at the St. Catharines Engine and Transmission Plant, and about $500,000 to be given to the Woodstock facility. A ratification vote will take place on Sunday. Now, Jerry Dias says that GM will begin hiring in August 2021, and production should begin by January 2022. In Oshawa, Melissa Nicovoli, City News.